Children, take right.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting, with significant foundation support from MetLife Foundation, the Rose Hills Foundation, the S.D. Bechtel Jr. Foundation, the John W. Carson Foundation, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
PBS Kids.
Tune in to Angelina Ballerina, the next step for loads of fun.
I'm Angelina Ballerina.
And a stupendous time at Camp Amer Academy. Watch Angelina Ballerina, the next step, right here on PBS.
Days at 2 a.m. on WPCN.
Students could see and touch atoms, or unlock the secrets of Stonehenge. Now they can. Introducing PBS Learning Media, a next-generation digital service that lets students dive deeper. It changes how they learn. See how America's largest classroom is helping to build the classroom of tomorrow, today, at pbslearningmedia.org.
My child is watching Super Y and has said, what letter makes the sound R? And my 2-year-old is jumping up and down going, R, R, R. I love that. I wish I knew the genius that came up with Dinosaur Train. I mean, what little boy especially doesn't like dinosaurs and trains and to put them together in one show? My family does without a lot of stuff, but I would be horrified if we had to do without PBS.
To reveal my secret treasure, find the times that match, like these clocks showing 12 o'clock. Ready? What time is this?
3 o'clock.
And this?
3 o'clock.
Do we have a match?
Yes. 9 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
Do we have a match?
No.
9 o'clock.
Do we have a match?
Yes.
There's just one match left.
6 o'clock.
What is our secret treasure?
An alarm clock.
That's right. Emmy has our secret treasure, an alarm clock. Now go to pbskids.org and see what happens when you find today's secret treasure. Thanks for playing. Got a dash.
Warbirl is funded in part through a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education.